Taking a look at El Paso's COVID data, the El Paso Health Department is reporting 7 new deaths today. Health officials are also reporting 446 new cases. That's a spike of 334 cases. Active cases are still above 6,000. That's a recovery rate of 93%. And there's a slight decrease in hospitalizations today. 324 people are currently being treated for the virus. 116 of those patients are in the ICU. That's down by 4, and 83 other patients are on ventilators. That's down by 2.